Good afternoon, guys. So, in case you weren't paying attention to the end of the last video, this is what happened.
Ah, no! Damn it!
And that led to a lot of damage to the paint. There was stuff everywhere. I'm going to attempt to sand this down a little bit and smooth it out. Get rid of this garbage. But if it doesn't look right, I am going to be redoing the top because I don't like to send out garbage. And at this point, this is garbage. So, I don't know if you can see this very well, but there's damage here. You can see it with the light. And there's damage here. And there's some damage. As well as here. So, I'm going to attempt to do a wet sanding. And I'm going to start out with 1500 because some of this is really rough. And then I'm going to move to the 5000. Actually, I have some 2500 in here. I'll start with that. We'll see. I think I might start out with the 1500. So this is not how I wanted to spend my day today. Because this was all but done. I was going to do one more light coat, and then I was going to seal. Want to get this out of here first, too. My head always hitting it on the stand. Kitty, you talking to me? You talking, kitty? See, these were spots where the plastic was scraped up a little bit when I was pulling the jewel off, and I meant to clean them before I painted, and I didn't. It's not really going to matter because they'll be underneath the black jewel. But I wanted to get this all cleaned up so that the jewel sits properly. Right, so that's out of there. That's fairly smooth now, enough for the jewel to sit down properly. Fun times. So I'm just going to cut a small little piece. Got some water here off to the side of the camera. Put a little bit on sandpaper. I just want to lightly do this to try to get rid of the surface scuffing from where it fell. Light scuffing. Just so that I can paint it again and it will be smooth. this really irritated me. I had to shut the camera off. I started saying some words that are not very family friendly or safe for YouTube. So that looks like that's pretty. Yeah, that's good. It's nice and smooth again. Grab a rag. Goodness, frogs today. Alright, so now I know there is a spot here that I want to get. And I'm going to fold up the paper for this because it's within the grooves. Zoom out just a little bit. And it kind of made it rough on the edges of this and on the top. So I'm going to just smooth that out real quick. This is why it's key to do multiple layers anytime you paint, because if you screw something up, it's a lot easier to fix it. So we're gonna see how much of a difference this made. Quick wet sand. Right now, it is raining outside, so it's probably going to be a few days before I get a chance to paint again. But I'll get this prepped up, ready to go. Have to do is do a couple of light coats to cover up the damage, and then I'll finish the rest of the process by sealing it. All right, 5,000. Sand. And 5,000 is it's not even as rough as a cat's tongue. So it's more of a, at this point, almost a polishing. Most of the, I think the polishing liquids that I have are between like 20 and 60,000, I think it is. All right. So we are still good, it looks like. Everything seems to be smooth again. Oh, yeah, smooth as a baby's rear end. And those scuffs. Those should look much better once I paint again. So for now, I'm going to do a little bit more work on the Xbox, and on the Nintendo 64. And actually, I probably put the hard drive into the Xbox caddy for the 2 terabyte also, but as far as the painting goes, I am at an end to what I can do until this rain goes away and we don't have the humidity, because like it's like 95% humidity outside right now and I can't paint in that. So until the next video, guys, now you know what happened. It's looking a lot better. And hopefully by next weekend, I'll have this finished. So thank you, guys. Remember to like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.